goodness. A whole pack of big, fully grown wild boars. Bessie knows what to do. Get on higher ground and out of their way. Benny probably wonders what those big animals are. To be honest, I haven't seen one big like that before myself. Have those big wild boars gone? I wonder. They must have, or else Bessie and others won't be feeling safe to follow that jeep. Oh well, it seems these wild boars come only as a surprise to them. They may cause some concerns, but monkeys aren't scared of them in actual fact. I am sure our guys can outrun him if there is a need. Thank you. Barney has made himself useful for once. It's Hattie this time, one of Haggie's older daughters. Poor Spanky, she seems to be stepping on quite a few toes so far. No wonder, the access stairway is now the realm of the highborns. Poor Spanky, she has lost her mind today. Several feeders have gone past, but so far none of them are specifically for our gang yet. And so the kids are in a limbo. Thank you. Looks as though Bossy is being overprotective again. But she is improving, each successive kid since Bossy Jr. has been spending less time on a short leash. Boppy was roaming by 3 months of age versus Bubby's 5 months. There's Gypsy, she's brave. Fortunately, they haven't seen her. And her own kids have caused enough trouble for her to mind a minor transgression by a lowborn. Sometimes I wonder whether Bossy still rules the royal household, given how things are with Barry and Barney. But I think she still does, she is just less hands-on as she gets a bit older each year. Nope, that one normally only feeds Jubilee Troop. Finally, the one they've been expecting is here. All those excited calls, you know it's the real McCoy this time. And three feeders, two regular and one casual. Our gang surely knows why it is worth the wait. This kind feeder has been doing so for God know how many years. Our gang seems to understand what he says at times. Lily is taking her time. She will go when she sees goodies she likes. If you see Lancy coming out, you can say she is quite comfy with this particular feeder too. These feeders have their own nomenclature for each monkey they know in our gang, but they do take reference from mine too. This is flattering. I really have to say Lindsay is the prettiest baby so far this birthing season. 到了。Looks like some of them are leaving. More good news for them, another feeder has arrived lower down and is waiting for them. They really could afford to be choosy. Millie is leaving, either she has had enough, or she does not fancy what's on the menu today. It's your turn, Spizzy.
Hola.
It's amazing, so they have all been waiting for bread. Not some fancy stuff. Tabby and her girl. Thank you for all your suggestions. I think I am going to name her. Welcome to Monkey Hill, Lil Tiffy. I thought all Skullhead's troop have been gone by now. But apparently not. A few including Teeny must have come late. Teeny looks rather dirty. I think she's been playing hard. And there's Dopey too. Just a bit further down the road, with his mates. And I think these are kids from a small troop that I have no knowledge of at all. This place is magical, isn't it?